Hello, Shadow Legion Genderbenders. This is one more music video reaction. I don't know when I'll get to upload all these videos. I'm gonna have to edit this together with the previous music video reaction.
This is like the what video that we've recorded today? Like 7th, 8th?
Well, I've recorded like 7 videos today, so, but they'll be coming out randomly
like,
all week.
I mean, like, react.
I'm gonna be trying to get these uploaded while I'm at school.
All this month.
So,
I'm still sick.
This is a second sad music video called Face Down.
I'm counting down.
Face Down is an actual song, by the way. But this is an animated version. Alright, go ahead and count down.
3, 2, 1.
Annotation.
Good beat. Oh, a boom. Huh?
Oh, you saw the guy just standing there at the door, too. I don't care if it spoils it, but this guy in the red shirt is an asshole. She didn't fall on the ground by herself, he pushed her.
He's sinking up the water.
It's not funny, it's sad. He saved her from drowning only to beat the shit out of her.
He's like Danny Phantom.
He's actually dead the entire time. He just took on a temporary physical form for the beginning of the music video. I'll explain it when it ends. So, basically, he has been dead the entire time. How he died, I don't know. He comes back to warn her that her boyfriend might just get her killed one day. So, then the boyfriend...
She stabbed him.
She was already on to her boyfriend anyway. That's why she's packing up her stuff. She's going to move away. So he couldn't find her. But he arrived at the house a little bit after... the blue shirt guy, which was her ex who died. And it was like, you're not going anywhere. She didn't fall over by herself in the beginning. He pushed her. So then they end up at, like, this bridge or something. I think he took her there. And, like, he pushed her off the bridge and she's, like, drowning. And being a ghost, the blue shirt guy can't do anything about it. So he just sits there at the top of the river, just watching her fall down there. Now, for some reason, the boyfriend saves her, only to beat the shit out of her again later in the music video. So, like, he tries to kill the ghost, only to realize that's a ghost, but he's like, I don't care. And, like, fuck your phone. And, so, I'm trying to explain it. It's kind of hard to explain. So, the ex-boyfriend's love is so strong for her that he's able to actually touch the evil boyfriend and is able to push him. But it doesn't really help much. He thinks that being a ghost, just pushing the guy will make him stop, but it doesn't. He goes after the girl and stabs her with a knife for no reason. I think he might have been trying to stab the ex, but being a ghost, the knife just goes right through him. So, anyway,
I understand.
Like the lyric said, the ghost, one of the lyrics they said was like that she'll eventually kill him. And she does. Being stabbed and knowing she's going to die herself, she picks up a really sharp branch and stabs the evil boyfriend with it. And they both die, but she reincarnates as a ghost so she can be with her ex. If this phone rings one more time, I swear to God.
I understand. We can end the video now.
Alright. Well, Genderbenders and Shadow Legion, if you would like to let's react to some more music videos, we'll react to anything, but as long as it's within reason, of course. So, guess that's it. See ya.